Good afternoon.
周一，库莫在纽约州首间临时医院曼哈顿的贾维茨会展中心宣布，目前纽约州共确诊66497例中共病毒患者，其中有9517人住院，2352人在重症加护病房，还有4204人康复出院。但纽约州的确诊和死亡病例排名在全美各州仍遥遥领先，确诊病例更是加州的10倍。而纽约州的死亡人数也在周一迎来一个严峻的里程碑，死亡人数破千，达到1218人，一天内增加253人。据《大纪元时报》统计，纽约州的中共病毒死亡率为1.75%。
Most people get sick and stay home and have some symptoms. That's 80%.About 20% will get sick, need hospitalization, they'll feel better, and they'll leave. It tends to be those people who are acutely ill, have an underlying illness, who have the most problems.
根据数据曲线，库莫表示，住院率已经减至每六天呈一倍增长。库莫也重申了目前州府的两项主要任务，分别是要求人们承担公共责任，待在家中，杜绝人群聚集。以及紧急呼吁更多医疗人士的帮助，鼓励各医院之间整体统一运作，无论是州府还是联邦。他表示，中共病毒的攻击不分人和地区，各机构合作需要不分党派和政见，来一致应对疫情。
The president said this is a war. I agree with that. This is a war. Then let's act that way. And let's act that way now.
新唐人记者雨婷，纽约报道。